Hello, everybody. Thank you for connecting with me once again. You have connected with Coach Shaniqua at Zurio Leadership Development, LLC. Thank you so much for connecting with me for this YouTube video, which is really an introduction to my blog that I will be posting this week in regards to our words. What we will be discussing is how important are our words and how they really matter, and literally how we often may not even realize how it becomes a tagline for us. Sometimes we fail to realize that when we are connected to people in different arenas, platforms, situations, circumstances, that the things that we release become a total subliminal message. Many times when we don't realize that we have the chewy, chewy moment, chewy, chewy, you know the commercial, right? When we have that chewy, chewy moment is when we have those epiphanies, those aha moments, or even in those points of frustration, disappointment, anger, where we feel like as soon as we get this off of my chest, I'll feel better, not recognizing that at the point of the release, that what we have done is we have given people the opportunity to make the perception that you have given their reality. So we have to be careful when we are in corporate arenas, when we are in small businesses, when we are in organizations, ministries, operating in school systems, working with the public in the health industry. There are many, many arenas that I can continue to name, even being a coach, even more important, that we have to be absolutely, absolutely, I'm going to say it one more time just to make sure you got it. Absolutely careful of the words that we release because they shape the sum of us. They shape what people characterize us to be. And oftentimes what it will do is it will lead a misconceived moment of who we are. And that's why I use the word very specifically moment, because that is not the telltale of all of who we are some to be. So I hope that you will come and connect with me and join me for this blog. Let me give you the website. It is www.zurioleadership.com. Please come connect with me. Coach Shaniqua, I am that integrity chick. Let me pause. Coach Shaniqua, why are you that integrity chick? Let me tell you why. Because I truly believe that in being real in every aspect of your life is the true integrity of walking in true leadership. Recognizing that you don't have all the answers, that you were not built to be a walking genius, but every single moment that you are leading is a moment of discovery. You're discovering the best portion of who you are, and you are actually able to identify the seeds of greatness in others to call them out, because we don't make people great. People were already born great because they were created in a place called good. So we often must realize that what we do is we pull the greatness out of each other so that we can recognize what lies on the inside of us that we often can't see ourselves. So join me for this week's blog. Tune in, share it, share it, share it if it did something for you so that it can do something for someone else. Sharing is absolute caring. Follow me on Instagram at That Integrity Chick. And again, I thank you for joining me. And you know me, I'm going to always give a challenge. Until we meet again, I dare you to do something different that will impact you for the greater today. God bless.